be presented to General Washington through his lady, and that the mayor be desired to wait upon her with same and with a copy of these several resolutions. Adam. We, the residents of Williamsburg, this ancient capital of a former dominion, but now capital to a free and independent people. Honored this day by your presence among us, not only as the espoused of His Excellency General Washington.